Welcome to FreejobAlert.com. Presentation on DRDO Septum 05 Recruitment Highlights. FreejobAlert brings you the latest on government jobs. DRDO, that is the Defence Research and Development Organisation, has issued notification recently for hiring personnel for various posts. FreejobAlert provides details in the following presentation. Our agenda consists of vacancy details, important dates, eligibility criteria, selection process, offline apply checklist, and offline apply instructions. We are now going to provide you with the entire information in regards to all the aspects of our agenda. Defence Research and Development Organisation invites applications for the recruitment of 606 various vacancies through DRDO Entry Test 2012, namely Centre for Personal Talent Management, Septum 5. Let us check the vacancy details as to how the vacancies under each post has been distributed amongst various categories. Senior Technical Assistant B, Automobile Engineering 5, Botany 1, Chemical Engineering 1, Chemistry 10, Civil Engineering 3, Computer Science 28, Electronic Engineering 27, Electronics and Communication Engineering 59, Electronics and Instrumentation Engineering 5, Food Science 1, Library Science 5, Mathematics 5, Mechanical Engineering 60. Metallurgical Engineering 3, Photography 3, Physics 7, Zoology 1, Geology 1, Printing Technology 1, Rubber Technology 1, Veterinary Science 1. For Technician A, Carpenter 1, CNC Operator 5, Computer Operator Programming Assistant 6, Draughtsman 4, Electrician 14, Electronics 11, Fitter 18, Mechanist 19, Motor Vehicle Mechanic 2. Photographer 1, Refrigeration and AC Mechanic 2, Steel Metal Worker 1, Turner 12, Welder 8, Boiler Attender 1, Bookbinder 1, Crane Operator 1, Diesel Mechanic 3, Fiber Reinforced Plastic Processor 1, Medical Lab Technology 1, Millwright Mechanic 1, Molder 1, Painter 2, Pattern Maker 1, Printing 1. For Administrative and Allied Cadre, Assistant Hindi 19, Store Assistant Hindi Typing 6, Store Assistant English Typing 58. Administration Assistant A, Hindi Typing 6, English Typing 90. Civilian Driver A, 41, Security Assistant 14, Fire Engine Driver 4, Fireman 22. The important dates to be taken note of would be the last date for receipt of application, which would be on 9th April 2012, and the last date for applications from far-flung areas, which would be 16th April 2012. Age limits decided for various posts are here. Let us see. For Senior Technician Assistant A, for Senior Technical Assistant B, Technician A, and Administrative and Allied Cadre Assistant Hindi, 18 to 28 years. For Administrative and Allied Cadre, Store Assistant A and Civilian Driver A, 18 years to 27 years. For Administrative and Allied Cadre, Security Assistant A, Fire Engine Driver and Fireman, 18 years to 25 years. Cutoff date for determining age limit would be 9th April 2012. Relaxations will be extended to candidates belonging to various categories as per government rules. Required educational qualification for technician post A would be 10th class pass out, and applicants must have certificate from ITI in carpenter trade. Candidates are asked to refer to the notification for the details of post-wise requirement of educational qualification for the remaining posts. Time for details of amount to be paid towards application fee. Candidates must pay Rs. 50 towards application fee in postal order in favor of Director Septum Delhi, and the IPO must be payable at Delhi itself. SC/ST ex-servicemen, PWDs and women candidates are exempted from payment of fee. Selections of eligible candidates in DRDO would be made on the basis of their performance in written test and interview. Scheme of examination would be, the written examination will be OMR based and will be of 2 hours duration. Paper consists of 150 objective type multiple choice questions. For STA B and Technician A, the written test will consist of 50 questions on general awareness, general intelligence, reasoning ability and general science, and 100 questions on subject concerned. For Assistant Hindi, the written test will consist of 50 questions on general awareness, general intelligence, reasoning and numerical ability, and 50 questions each on Hindi and English language. For Administration Assistant A and Store Assistant A, the written examination will consist of 50 questions on general awareness, general intelligence, reasoning and numerical ability, and 50 questions on general English and 50 questions on Hindi or English language. For Civilian Driver A, Security Assistant A, Fire Engineer Driver, Engine Driver and Fireman, the written test will consist of 100 questions on general awareness, general reasoning, arithmetic, numerical ability, and 25 job-related questions and 25 questions on Hindi or English language. Candidates have to select any three centers for examination while applying from the table available in the notification. Admit cards of candidates will be sent to the address available in the application by post. Date of examination will be decided later, which can be checked from the DRDO website. To apply for the post, candidates must keep the following ready. Address for correspondence, that is where the applications might be sent to. Passport size photographs to be attached to the application form. Indian postal order receipt and the downloaded application format. Applying for the desired post in DIDO is a simple five-step process which starts with downloading the application format from DIDO website drdo.gov.in. Candidates then need to attach photograph and attest signature on the places provided in the form. Then carefully enter all the mandatory details, attach copies of relevant certificates and the payment receipt, and post it to the address as you can see in DIDO Entry Test 2012. Postbox number 8626, Delhi 110054. Thank you for going through our presentation on DRDO Septum 05 recruitment highlights. You can post your comments and queries at freejobalert.com. Thanking you once again, we wish you a nice day.